Alright, welcome back guys. I'm going to test all God of War game on this tiny PC. Right? All the emulator are for PC, for Windows, PPSSPP, PCSX2 and RPCS3. Alright, this is a Windows handheld GPD Win 4 Ryzen 5 7640. First emulator for the first two God of War. Let's begin. Setting, no need to see. Upscaling to full HD. Can be pushed more, but the resolution maximum for this display are full HD. Why it not responding? Screen size 6 inches.
The relentless battles had finally brought him here. Ares was dead, and though Olympus
melted,
visions of his mortal existence still haunted him.
Graphics still okay.
Hmm.
Oh God, already long time didn't play. This is 2024 already, but this game still awesome. Right, next one. ATP. Why? Forgot everything. Subtitle Chain of Olympus. This one also not bad. The graphic compared to nowadays, the game are
suffering for years.
Kratos, really crap.
Of Sparta had pledged himself as a champion to the gods of Olympus. In return, he hoped only to rid himself of the nightmares that haunted him for far too long. But for now, his only respite, his only relief from the sins of his past, was found in the heat. By the gods who confront an unthinkable evil, unleashed on the city of Attica by the invading Persian army.
just lost. The graphics still not bad. Well, not bad. The color, everything. A classic game. Well, what a gem. Alright, PS2. First game, God of War. Why? Why? It's the PS2. This is really classic. This is a God of War, or God of War 2. Option. Widescreen on. Progressive on. Yes. Back.
The gods of Olympus have abandoned me.
God of War 1, God of War 2. Release on PS2.
Cast himself from the highest mountain in all of Greece.
See the history. PS2, God of War 1 and 2. God of War 3, PS3. God of War 4, PS4. God of War 5, PS5. But the 5 can be played on the PS4. God of War 6 on PS6. No.
Kratos had once been
maybe
the
on
of the gods.
Sony Handheld.
Thank you.
Classic game. Kratos very bad walking on the plank. Right there. Next. Really loud. Got a part two. Two are my favorite. Two and three. One not so. Not so challenging. Not to say also. The storyline, the two and the three, I prefer. Enable the widescreen, otherwise the image Kratos look shorter and fat.
Grows. Soon I will no longer be able to protect you.
I need no
not forget that it was I who made you a god, Ghost of Sparta. Do not turn your back on me.
I owe you nothing.
Then you leave me no choice.
Kratos had turned the pain of his memories into hatred. Hatred for the gods, who had refused to free him from the nightmares of his past deeds. And so he went to Rhodes to deliver the final blow to the besieged city.
Music already turned down. Why it's still there? The fighting, the storyline, really, really awesome. Music volume up already. Run away. Why are you hiding there? Alright, we got over 2. Now, God of War 3. Really noisy, the sound. Setting same as before. You can watch my previous video. God of War Ascension. This one, the game size are 40+ GB. Really big. Starting using the Blu-ray, if I'm not mistaken. That's why the game size are bigger. On the PS2, using DVD. Subtitle. I lost the subset of this game.
General was finally defeated. Driven mad, tortured and uncertain of his surroundings, the warrior found himself captured like a fly in the web of the Furies.
See the graphic of the PS3 compared to PS2, more or less actually, but the gameplay. That figure glitch, graphic glitch. Hello, Kratos. Where are you?
What's wrong? You seem confused, Kratos. Having trouble remembering our special time together? Interrupted by my sister. Electo was never one for manners. Not to worry. I am quite skilled with the teaching. Respect!
Respect?
Means nothing.
say that a bit of glitch, but when it's
I will not be ruined by a mortal.
First time compiling, then the glitch appearing. When the compiling shaders finish, then that's normal for AMD.
You think you are special because Ares chose you, but you are nothing. You are a worthless mortal.
Worthless. One not stable, the FPS dropped a lot. This one a bit heavy compared to the God of War 3. A bit, but not a lot.
Die, mortal!
Die, mortal. Show me what you got. Is that all you got?
You fight like an Athenian.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right, God of War 3. My favorite. This one, he killed his own father, Zeus. The storyline also good, but the moral of the story very bad. Don't fight with your father, even though he's bad or wrong. The storyline is fighting, he's killing all the gods. Include his own father. The God of War Ascension, that one, the ending very bad. This one, the ending also okay, but well, it's too bad. Loading a bit slow. Sun also 60 FPS. Last time I forgot going over here. There is a secret also here. Okay, is it here? Gurgling eye. Gurgle. That up for upgrading your weapon. The move the weapon. You need to upgrade in order to beat the game. This way. This way. Let's turn over here. Need to break the that holding the a lot of things you need to break. Otherwise it don't want to pull the gate. Now we need to get the God already. Something down here. Nope, nothing there. It's dead going down. The game mechanics still the same as God of War 1, 2, 3, and you can roll over using this right analog. blocking, also still using the L1. This one for some extra power. L2 and R2. Got a four different again. Changing the button function for the fighting, because fighting is using the R1 and R2. So moving back, just to go forward. Down there. Sometimes the paths are not visible. Cannot squish in. What the heck? See the bug that you call bug. Sometimes it wants to squish in, sometimes it down. This one fighting the first boss, I think. Purr. This one, the giant, what do you call it? Yeah. use the smoke to fly up. Cannot see what the thing beside. No camera angle, that's what I had this game. That's the mouse. Push down. Oh, you need torturing. Last God of War. God of War 4. God of War 5. That one PS5 only. Not yet released for PC. Setting medium or high, and forgot already. Because this game I played on PC, not on this. Why, that kid? Neighbor next door. Graphic. Custom. Minimum, original, minimum, or low. That's original, let's try original. Original, original, original. Original. That's right, original all. So many substates is because I already finished the game. Was this game 30 FPS only or 60? Even that I forgot. But when I'm inside the game, then I can memorize it back. It's 30 FPS. And don't have. Oh, this one not yet finished. This one no problem. Fighting the giant. Main menu. Let's continue with the last state. This one between father and son. This one, the fighting are not so torturing compared to the God of War 3 and Ascension. This one are more tactical, I think. Why am I here back? Ooh, I'm going back here. Because this one using the R1, R2 fighting. This is the last one I play. December, January. Is it this one? Sorry, really, really sorry, because the actually I finished the game, I just want to search back the secret part from the beginning, from his home until on top of the mountain. This one also don't have the blade of Charles, only the X. Oh, Of course, PC game, no problem for PC. Alright. Fighting, I think I still love the old Kratos. Especially the God of War 3. On the puzzle, this one still easy, the puzzle, compared to the Ascension and God of War 3, the puzzle, the game puzzle. So, well, the storyline, that's only that I love about this game. The storyline, the adventure, since Kratos' wife or this kid mother died, they want to throw the ashes like the mother wish. Mother wish to them to throw the ashes on top of the mountain. Alright, that's it. The story. God of War 4 is a PC game. Sure, no problem for PC. Only the emulator, that's the problem. Especially the PS3, that one use a lot of battery. PC game, battery uses, well, not so much. 40%, just now 80%, 40% use half. 40% of battery uses. Alright, that's it. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video and stay tuned for the next video.